They're electrocuting them. Maybe it's only strong enough for the fish. But not strong enough to electrocute the person.